Okay, yeah, perfect.
Todd, we need to get you a longer measuring tape.
Yeah, there's one at the bottom of the lake.
Obviously, the guys, this is a great thing. Yeah. We all agree that. It's just, you know, the liability is just huge for the JCs, for everybody involved, for the sheriff's office. It's huge.
But I think when that message comes that there's still probably dangerous ice on y'all, how the JCs answer that question, how you answer that question, need to be very consistent.
Oh yeah, and that's what that's
the
where
area within the contest site is.
Yeah,
yeah. And that's where we're gonna that's
you know,
where
I
it's
never
gonna
say
come
safe
up with
ice because I hate that word. But
right, yeah, and if we can use just this, use the contest area has been all checked out. You know, this area has been deemed appropriate for you know for the contest. The rest of the lake, and that's where I've been in contact with Cass, and we're gonna post all the accesses. JCs are gonna have manpower at all the accesses, so you know we're gonna try to restrict vehicle traffic as much as we can.
It affected everyone, but everyone will be good to go when it's under.